Welcome this evening for another service of Christ Connect. Our theme this evening, God is love. The Lord is our salvation, the rock upon which we stand, the light by which we walk, the strength by which we overcome. For the Lord our God is with us, walking beside and before us, sheltering us from harm. Give ear to our prayer, O Lord. Listen to our cries. In the days of trouble, we will call on you, for you will answer us. You are good and forgiving, abounding in steadfast love to all. A reading from Psalm 136. O give thanks to the Lord, for God is good, for his steadfast love endures forever. O give thanks to the God of gods, for his steadfast love endures forever. O give thanks to the Lord of lords, for his steadfast love endures forever. Who alone does great wonders, for his steadfast love endures forever. Who by understanding made the heavens, for his steadfast love endures forever. Who spread out the earth on the waters, for his steadfast love endures forever. Who made the great lights, for his steadfast love endures forever. The sun to rule over the day, for his steadfast love endures forever. The moon and stars to rule over the night, for his steadfast love endures forever. It is he who remembered us in our low estate, for his steadfast love endures forever, and rescued us from our foes, for his steadfast love endures forever. Who gives food to all flesh, for his steadfast love endures forever. O give thanks to the God of heaven, for his steadfast love endures forever. And from 1 John, the 4th chapter, Beloved, let us love one another, because love is from God. Everyone who loves is born of God and knows God. Whoever does not love does not know God, for God is love. God's love was revealed among us in this way. God sent his only Son into the world so that we might live through him. In this is love, not that we loved God, but that God loved us and sent his Son to be the atoning sacrifice for our sins. Beloved, since God loved us so much, we also ought to love one another. No one has ever seen God. If we love one another, God lives in us, and God's love is perfected in us. God is love, and those who abide in love abide in God, and God abides in them. We love because God first loved us. You are great and do wondrous things. You alone are God. Teach us your ways, O Lord, that we may walk in your truth. We give thanks to you, O Lord our God, with our whole heart. For great is your steadfast love toward us. Turn to us and be gracious to us. Help us and comfort us. Let us remember that we will meet when the danger is over. We will meet when the sad days are done. We will meet sitting closely together and be glad our tomorrow has come. Until then, may we always discover faith and love to determine our way. That's our hope and God's will and our calling for our lives and for every new day. Go in peace.
You can play the game, you can act out the part, though you know it wasn't written for you. Tell me, how do you stand there with your broken heart, ashamed of playing a fool? When one thing can lead to another, it doesn't take any sacrifice. Oh, father and mother and sister and brother, if it feels nice, don't think twice. Just shower the people you love with love. Show them the way that you feel. Things are gonna turn out fine if we only will. If it only will know. This is widely known. This ain't what you plan to do with a foolish pride, and you're all by yourself alone. Once you tell somebody the way that you feel, you feed it beginning to eat. I think it's true what they say about squeaking down wheel. All ways getting grease. Churches shower the people you love and love. Show them the way that you feel. Things are gonna turn out right if we only will. If we only will. guess things are gonna be just fine if we all